Hello friends, in this tutorial I am going to teach you how to use shaft command. Go to start, in start go to mechanical design, in mechanical design go to part design, press OK, select YZ plane, go to sketch, select any figure, as we know that shaft command is used for making product which is symmetric about an axis. So first make an axis here, go to exit workbench, go to shaft command, press OK. This is our product. Thank you.